Hey, this is Dan Davidson here, and in this video you are about to discover how to create a website in under 7 minutes for free. I'm going to share with you my step-by-step guide on how to set up an awesome website from start to finish, and by the end of this video you will have an up and running website that anybody around the world can access to your website and visit it. By using this guide, you will, first of all, save time. This is a straightforward, all-in-one guide. All the information you need is here. Second, you're gonna save money. By doing it yourself, you will spend under 20 bucks to get set up. Pretty amazing considering you'll be using the same technology as Fortune 500 companies does. Third, thousands of people from all over the world have set up successful websites and blogs by following this instruction. It's easy as 1, 2, 3 to create a website by following this guide. And last but not least, this guide is for free. You don't need to spend any money on useless website development books. Now, in this video, we're gonna build a blog using WordPress. Now, WordPress, it's the blogging platform that built in order to build a blog in the beginning, and then it just like developed to build almost any, not almost, it built to build any website that you want. So first of all, it's very easy to use. It's very, very easy to use. It doesn't matter like what kind of knowledge or what kind of background you have in terms of internet and the technology, you can use WordPress. It's very, very easy to use. Second, you can manage your website from any computer that you want. You don't need to use any kind of like special computer or like using special software or all this kind of stuff. You can use it and manage it from any computer that you want. Third, search engine loves WordPress sites. The thing is, Google, Yahoo, Bing, all the search engine love WordPress because WordPress built is so simple and so easy that it's make their life easier. Just Google and all the search engines can read WordPress site very easily. Fourth, the design of your website is 100% customizable. Now, what I mean, the design of your website, I mean, yes, you can design your website with other coding, with HTML, with other things as much as you want. But with WordPress, it's very, very easy. You can do it. You just install themes. We will go into this subject later. But you just install themes and you just do it by yourself. Very easy and super fast. The fifth thing, you can extend the functionality of your site with plugins. There is tons of plugins that can help you to make your website more easy to use, more function more easily, and just make our life much more easier and things happen much more faster. Now we're gonna use in this guide the hosting company, the hosting and the domain company. It's gonna be HostGator. Now we're gonna use HostGator for very simple reason. First of all, beside being one of the best hosting companies in the world, we have 24/7 live support. We can do it by phone, live chat, or email. Now it's very easy for us to use this live support because this live support, I use this live support dozen of times. You can call them, you can do a live chat with them, you can email them, and it's just so fast, so easy, and they just, you can ask them like almost any question that you want about the hosting and about internet and about how to set up your website properly. And besides being very fast and very the customer service is great, it's 24/7, so it doesn't matter like when you do it, you can do it just fast. The third reason, I'm using HostGator for over 4 years, I think 4 years or 5 years now, and I never had any problems with them. They're just good company that have like very good product and very good customer support. So I really recommend you to use HostGator. Now we're gonna start the guide right now. So first of all, click the link below this video in order to go to HostGator, to the website, and then I'm gonna meet you there. I'm gonna meet you in the HostGator website. Just click the link below right now so we can continue this guide in HostGator.com. Alright, so right now we are in HostGator.com website after we click the link. And before we go any further, I want to do a stopwatch and see how long does it take us to make this website from scratch, up and running from scratch. And before we're gonna use any kind of web hosting, first of all, we want to do view web hosting plan. And I want to tell a little bit about the difference between the plan, the hosting plans that we have in HostGator. Now, let's not touch about the business plan right now because it doesn't really have a much different business plan to the baby plan, beside the free toll number and the private SSL, which we don't really need it right now. The main difference is between the baby plan and the hatchling plan. Now, when we have single domain in the hatchling plan, it means that we have only one website that we can set up in this hosting plan. And in the baby plan, we have unlimited domain, which means that if we want to leverage and if we want to scale this hosting plan and this thing, we prefer to use baby plan because the money, it's not like there is not much different in the money, like in the cost, and in this one you can get unlimited domain, like, and it's much better than, in my opinion, than the single domain. Okay, so let's do the stopwatch and let's begin. Okay, so first of all, we want to click order now and order the hosting account, hosting plan. And we're going to use example website for now.com and we're going to use coupon called site coupon 001, which give us a free month for the HostGator. Continue. I really like to pay per month. I don't like to pay the 36 months in advance. So I just pay 1 month at a time, and the first month is for free, as you can see. Username, you can do. This is really like your information here, username and security pin. First name, all this stuff. I'm not gonna use it. I'm not gonna fill it right now. I'm just gonna stop the video because it's very private information. Also the PayPal account and the credit card and all this stuff. Those two, we don't really need it. But domain privacy protection, if you're curious what it is, I will make another video about it. But right now it doesn't really important. And we're gonna, as you can see, the coupon is for 1 month for free. It's actually, we just pay for 1 cent. And domain registration, this all we pay. The cool thing, we have like a free live support, and we have money back guarantee, which means if we don't really like it, we just get the money back. I've read and create account. Now, I will create an account, just like filling out my information. I'm just gonna stop the video, but I'm not gonna stop the stopwatch. So right now we are in 1 minute and 40 seconds, and see what's up, what is going on with it. Okay, so after I stop the video, I get an email to my email address, which give us some of the details, the username, the password, and control panel gateway. So we want to focus on this link, your control panel, this link, and just copy this link and paste it. Now we will go to the cPanel. You just need to put a username and password. I just changed the link in terms of security, but basically after you put the admin and the password, the username and the password, you go to this panel. It's called the cPanel. In the cPanel, we just want to look for, under software and services, we want to look for quick install. Click this link. Now in this link, we're gonna search for WordPress and continue. We're just gonna choose the website and the path. By the way, if you want to put the WordPress or the website on the main domain, on the main whenever someone put this address in the internet, you go to this website, don't use path. I just use this path, this for example. Example, that's all. You don't really need to use this one. All right, admin name, admin. This is just an example. We don't really need to fill this information right now. Let's install. Congratulations, that's all. We have installed WordPress in the website. So we need to click this link and use this password. Copy and use this password. I'm just gonna paste it and use the admin. Remember me, login. And the stopwatch, we are already in 4 minutes. Okay, so basically right now we have the website. Let's visit the website, see how it looks like right now. Right now it looks like that. A very basic WordPress site. Let's go back and first of all, let's change a theme. Now a theme, it means we're going to change design. We're going to have a basic, we're going to have a different design. There is very nice premium themes that you can buy, but right now you don't need to buy anything. You just can use the free ones. There is one that I know, it's called the rainbow theme. I'm gonna search for the rainbow theme and I'm gonna install now. And successful install the theme. Let's activate it and let's visit the site. So that's all. Right now we have a different theme, we have a different design, which is pretty amazing. That like we have like 5 minutes and a half, we have like a website for our own and a different design. Let's go back and let's make a new post. Now there is a huge difference between post to pages. I will speak about it in a different video, in another video. But right now let's make a post, which means like a new piece of content in the internet. Just click add new and click this is my first post. Hey, this is Dan, and this is my first post. Okay, and we're gonna basically publish it. Okay, so we publish and you're gonna view the posts, and that's all. This is my first stop. And we have under 30 seconds left to have my website up and running and have my first post. Now I'm gonna make a video about changing the titles and changing everything here, but this one's very, very simple to compare to other stuff that we made already. All the other stuff you can play with the WordPress. There is lots of tutorials on the internet and on videos that I will make. But right now, that's all for now. I hope you enjoy. Let's like pause it. Pause it on 7 minutes, which is pretty cool. That's all for now. Right now, we have a WordPress website up and running. And just check out my different videos. Some of them already made, some of them I will make. And if you have any questions, please let me know. Just post a comment in this for this video, or you can email me. You'll see like around in the, you will see in the website the contact me or contact us page that you can contact and ask any question if you want. That's all for now. Cheers and see you later.